Good day, everyone. So today we're going to do land preparation because we're going to plant spinach and kale, sukuma, in that plot. Okay. At the same time, we're going to bury our takataka from our compost. So the mulch will help us conserve the moisture, at the same time allows the good microbes to do their job, to decompose the takataka faster and then produce more good microbes in the soil. So let's wait for 2 weeks. After 2 weeks, we're going to plant kale and spinach. All right, so meantime, this excess leaves from the tomato, we're going to feed our rabbit. Liquid, this one, we can use this one to water our plants. That's it. So that's also how to handle our takataka. So if you're interested about the takataka composting process, you can watch one of my videos. I will put the link below. So if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and click that notification bell. Right? So enjoy the rest of your day. Tumsi po yung si Kristo, milele na milele amina. Be blessed, everyone. Bye.